EWTS for me is the most important event in the year because this is where I get to establish relationships with real people who are doing real work in the industry.
I love EWTS. This is one of my favorite events to come to. It's because I get to hear other people, other companies, and the things that they're trying to implement, and not just the successes. You hear the failures, you hear the things that didn't work, and you hear, more importantly, why they didn't work.
The highlight of EWTS is just meeting all the awesome people. Walmart comes out here to meet and see all the new technology that's coming, really connect and network. So just getting out there, learning about the new technology and seeing how we can all help each other has been really awesome.
So that's a great opportunity to network, to have the opportunity to talk to other people and then really understand what we need in order to provide this type of technology to our people.
I've been coming to EWTS for about 5 years, and every year I come, it grows in the community and the people that we network with. For me, one of my favorite things is to come back and see the companies that I got to speak with at the prior year and hear the things that they've implemented.
One of the biggest surprises is the collaboration factor. We know about the expo, great companies, we get a chance to see a lot of emerging technology. Really good sessions and subject matter content that are inside the presentations that we see from the speakers and the diverse groups.
It's like a great big party for me. This is cool. I'm meeting up with lots of friends that I haven't seen for a while. I'm meeting some new suppliers. I'm seeing some cool new hardware and software. I'm really enjoying it. It's a good event for me.